occasion. This is for the Republic Day, ladies and gentlemen. From Bali to India. Make some noise! Louder!
Pehle wala nahi mila. Okay, it's obviously I'm signing with some guy and it's really nice to be here. It's so well maintained. Hospitality is amazing. If anybody comes here once, I think they will keep coming. So it's a great honor to be here, and Faisal bhai being so friendly and so, you know, like a brother. And I met a lot of people who's working here, and they are more like a family here. So it's not the typical casino, and I can, you know, I could get the vibe from the hotel itself. How everybody who comes at, you know, where I was staying in Cinnamon, everybody was going to Bali. So it is like, whoever comes to Sri Lanka doesn't go out of Sri Lanka without coming here. So it's a great achievement by them, and I think it is going to be many more occasions where I'll be coming here again and again. Not, you know, with family also. So thanks a lot to Faisal bhai and the team for making me here.
Thank you.
How do you like the casino? How do you like the atmosphere and all?
It's very good. I mean, I've been to a lot of casinos, and red is one of my favorite color. So it's to start with, and then it's really nice. It's so crowded, and I've been to lots of casinos where it is crowded in certain areas. Then it's like khali, but this is so nice. So I wish them the very best, and they'll keep coming. And everybody likes to gamble, and this is the place. Yeah, a lot of people say this is the best for sure.
Thank you.
And have you ever played the casino? Anything
yes.
Anywhere in the world?
Yes. Most of the places where we go, if there is a casino available, we go and play there. It's a good pastime. So bits and pieces of here and a bit of roulette, a bit of blackjack. I mean, everybody plays Teenpate in Diwali. So come on, yeah. Everybody. It's in the family. It's in our blood. It's in everywhere across the globe. In all the royals played. So.
Last question, any message for Indian cricket team? They are not doing well in South Africa.
Don't say they are not doing well. They are doing well. It's just that we are not able to perform the expectations of the public. I mean, it's a dangerous wicket, and it's not easy. It's very easy to say from outside how bad they are playing or how good they are playing. But all I can say is we are number one team, and we are always a number one team. And Virat being one of the best leaders with amazing capability, we will win the 2019 World Cup, and I'm sure all these test matches doesn't really going to say who's good or who's bad. It's just that when they come here, it happens to them. We are at least going to win this test, but they lose 4-0 and 5-0. So I think India is the best, and Indian team will always be the best.
Any message for Virat? He's just got married with Anushka. You want to say something?
Already tweeted about it, and it's been a bit late. So always wishes for him. He's a great guy, and from under-19s, you know, I was fortunate enough to know Virat, the under-19 boy as well. So he's mature as a cricketer, as a human being. I think marriage is the best. I mean, when you find the life partner, I think he went and scored a 150 from nowhere. So I think I hope she brings a lot of luck and a lot of success for him. I mean, that's what wives do. So wish both of them the very best, and hopefully we can see lots and lots of matches where we keep winning. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Pleasure.